on our card.
It is. All right. Welcome, everyone. Happy Tuesday morning. It's 30 and 30, always a fun class. 30 moves, 30 minutes. You do each move just one time. And I don't know about you, I feel like I need to pick me up this morning, just some energy. So we're going to do 30 and 30 box and blast style. There technically isn't weights needed, but there's some moves if you want to pick up the weights, we can throw them in. So we'll be combining boxing drills and cardio drills, getting our heart rates up, getting our dopamine, oxytocin, serotonin, endorphins, getting some reps on the my zone registered in. So we do each move just one time. Love it, hate it. I love this class because it's mental. You got to come at the move. I'm not going to tell you the move until it's time to do the move. So let's go ahead, just kind of jump rope. We'll use the first couple moves to warm us up. And then tomorrow you get your sculpt and stretch, which sculpt and stretch Wednesday mornings made the top 10 last month. There was quite a shakeup. I'll announce it later today. But our first move, we're going to go knee, knee. This will keep warming us up. Kick, kick, knee, knee, kick, kick. And when you're ready, get it going. Get the timer going here. Knee, knee, kick, kick. How's everyone doing this morning? We'll start to pick up. The first two moves are a bit more of a warm up, and then we'll start to pick it up tempo wise. Perfect. Sherry's in the house. Good morning, Carly. Since you're only doing each move one time, though, bring it. Bring everything you've got. That. Use your breath. Use your core. They're trying to show me some. There we go. Seven more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Now we're going to stay with the knee, knee. Now we're going to take it to a back kick, knee, knee. So use back kick. You turn those hips out a little bit. Nice, Mary. Back kick, knee, knee, back, back. Don't get to come back to this. I don't want you, I always say, I don't want you at 11 a.m. or 2 p.m. to say, I could have given that move more. You give it everything now. Nice, Suzanne. Boom, boom. Knee, knee, back kick. We've got 10, 9, 8. Moving on to number 3 and 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get those jump ropes out. Jump rope. Get those arms up. Here we go. If you want to hold some light weights, medium weights, I love it, Nancy. Hold those weights as you're jump roping. Hold those weights right at about shoulder level. But we can always jump rope, double hop here as well. Nice, Mary. Awesome, Amy. Are you off this week, Amy? Everyone's Christmas schedules are so different. My kids are back to school yesterday. Nice, Valerie, with the yes. Come on. 20 seconds. 15. 14. You can use some weights in the next move too. Pick it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. So it's up to you if you want to grab the weights. Elbows are going to come up shoulder level. We're going to cross body punch here. Right, left. Nice, Lauren. Left. Hit it, Karina. Strong start to January. Even more important, we had a strong end in December. We ran the numbers and unbelievable, over 75% of BFITter. So out of 300, it was like 220 made the leaderboard in December. That's a testament to this community, to being able to log in from anywhere, everywhere. That is so amazing. 3, 2, 1, set the weights down. We're gonna knee, kick, jack, jack, knee, kick. 1, 2, 1, Too nice, Mary. Awesome, Lauren. Good at Amy. Woo! One, two. One time. Yeah, nice, Carly. Come on. Be focused to give it your all. Knee, kick. One, two. Woo! Yes, nice kicks, team. It looks like the Rockettes. Valerie. I love Nancy. Which boy is that? You're doing awesome, buddy. One, two, knee, kick. Let me check in on my zones. We've got five, four. Yes, Lisa, Mary, we're all in the yellow. Sherry, you're right there. Two, one, kick. Four uppercuts. One, two, three, four. Force cross bodies. Two, three, four. Back to plie. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. Really come at it. Under and up. And then cross. There you go, Mariana. Looking good. Look at that workout room. Keep your body weight centered. Yeah, nice, Becky. We'll get that sweatshirt off here in no time. We've got seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Face the right side. We're gonna punch left, right, left, two knees. Left, right, left, two knees. Don't fall forward. That's the one thing I start to see people trying to reach and fall forward. Your strength comes from being right over those hips. One, two, one, two, three. It's amazing what Box and Blast does to get our heart rate up. One, two, one, two. Come on, lift, lift. We got 15 seconds left here. Let's see it. Yes, don't punch at the people walking by you in the house. Nice, Usha, yeah, Lisa. How are we doing, Lenny, Slavka, and Marie, get it. Come on, Carly, your energy's awesome this morning. Everyone's bringing it. Keep going, three, two, one. Here we go. I was saying in our Connect workshop last night, other side, so right, left, right, knee, knee. When you show up to your classes, when you show up, whatever it is, to the best of your ability, let all the other distraction go. This is your job right now, to get your workout in, to get your mind right for the day, right? The mental side of it. So you gotta be focused. You gotta get that dopamine going, that oxytocin. Boom. Two, one, two, three, 15 seconds. Can you pick up the tempo? I don't know. Keep it going. 10, 9, five, four, three, two, one. Side shuffle, squat, little cardio drill. Let's go. Over, over, down. How many can you get in 50 seconds? Nice, Valerie, you're coming with steam this morning. Woo, just know, right? Remind yourself, I only have to do this one time. I gotta put my best out there. One time, one time. Let's try that here. Yes, nice, Sherry. I was looking, I think Monday bar and Wednesday sculpt and stretch at 7 a.m. made the top 10 last month. Woo! Four, three, two, one. Okay, after the plie. Upper one, two, three, four, four plie jacks, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. They can be right here, right? One, two, nice Usha with the arms, four, yeah, Mary, one, two, three, four, one, two, yeah, Karina, three, four. Think how much this betters your day. I'm feeling alive. I was like, oh my God, I was tired. I don't know. Two, three, the holidays, the season can catch up with you later, right? So make sure you're taking care of yourself. Three, two, one. Okay. Staying in the plie. One, two, three, four. Punch down. One, two, three, four, punch down. One, two, three, four, boom. One, two, three, four, boom. Like knocking it out. Knocking it out. How are we doing? Nice, awesome, Lisa. Let's bring it, let's bring it. Tracy's up in the green. We're getting close to yellow. Crossbody, two, three, four, bam, bullseye. Two, three, four, bam, bullseye. 7 seconds. We're on move number 11, so 30 of the way done. All righty, goes fast. Three, two, one. Okay, we're gonna take squat, crescent knee, squat, crescent knee, two, squat jacks, squat, crescent knee. Lift through the lower abdominals. Crescent knee, jack, jack, squat, crescent knee, yes, chest and knee, get low, pick it up, down on the floor, yeah, beautiful, nice, Mary, Amy, crescent knee, we can always step squat, I love it, Morris family, go, go, Ian's on the, look, it's a family affair today, Ian's on the bike in the back, Mariana's in a nice workout room, Carly's got the limbs all over the place. It's the B-Fit way. And it's back. Three, two, one. Okay, Sherry, move. It's from you, Sherry. Okay, four speed bags. We've got a pretty advanced crew this morning. Two back kicks. And then two back kicks with the other leg. So it's a lot of coordination to go backwards and kick, kick. If that doesn't feel good, just jog backwards. Come on, yeah, nice, Sherry. Two, three, back kick, back kick. Ooh, I love you some box and blast. Back kick, back kick. 15 more seconds. We're on move 13. Ooh. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, everyone over to the right side of your screen. You're gonna kick right. So you're gonna kick to the left, shuffle back to the right. So if that kick doesn't work, then you take three knees, shuffle low. If you can kick, yeah, Lauren, three, get low, one. Again, moving sideways and kicking, a lot of coordination. Ooh, and this is the point where we say, I needed this, I needed this. I don't even have music on and it's going good. My, trying to get music in the second half, it's not coming on. Keep going, keep going. Three, two, one, bring it over to the left side. Kick to the right, two, three. Get low, one. This is our 15th move, three. Get low, get low. Come on, we'll get a break after this. Kale, Lisa, let's check it out. Oh, nice. So Chelsea, Tracy just got hers on. Come on, team. Mary, one, two, three. Get low, get low. Woo, two, three, 10, 9, 8, 7. Right to the finish line on the first half. Five, four, nice, Lavka. Two, one. Woo! Break time. Break time. All of a sudden, there's like a mysterious device back here. I don't know what it is. Cough dust. Either Weston or Brian, how that got back there. Okay, I get some music going. We're done with the first half. We got 15 more moves. More cardio drills. Then boxing, so good for the core to box and blast though too, right? You're feeling it in the core. Our first move coming up, you have about 12 more seconds. We're gonna step back, kick, step, kick. And if you wanna, wah, and you have to say, wah, if you're gonna jump kick. All right, are we ready? Go, let's go, let's go. Everyone, my-
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside and I can't
step back, left, kick right. Yes, back, Lauren. Step to the Mary. Amy. Boom. Step. Your core is strong as you step. Take it back forward. Up 15 seconds left, almost switch to the other side. Here's your warning. One, switch sides. Step back right, step left. Move 17. Step. Karina. Bring it, Lisa. Nancy. Lisa, Karina. Yes, Valerie. Beautiful, Sherry, Ariana. Becky, Spirit. Suzanne. Oscar, Tracy. Baby, but I don't care what they say. I'm in love with you. Try to the coordination here. It's the other way. Play it down. Seconds, just over 2 minutes left. So that you'll understand. How long before the other girls fly? Yes, Mary, awesome, Nancy. I want to be a body. All right, you brought it up for it last time. You're always touching me. Yeah. I want to be a body. Step. Are your arms. Make sure you give me what I need. That's nice, Karina. You gotta do your stuff. So fun. Yes, wipe that sweat. It is earned, right? We talked about you can't outsource that. You can't say, hey, can someone help me and go work out for me and then give me all the sweat and all the good stuff from it? Nope. No one can do that for you. That is your superpower. Oh, what a good one it is. Slide it out, right to left. We'll cool it down for about 90 seconds. Nicely done, team. Lisa Bergen, over 100 reps, 130. You go, girl. And then turn to the right. Just, we do a lot of the hip flexors and that. Just really push that back heel so you get a stretch in the front of that hip flexor. You can even reach over that front knee. I'll be back with length and strength at 9. And then go ahead and switch to the other side. Or focus a little more on upper body, core, and stretching. Oh, happy New Year, team. I saw most of you yesterday. And come back to center. Just straight down. If your heart rate's still pretty high, keep your head above your heart. Nice stretch in the back of those legs. Maybe even take your hands behind you. Honey, what's with you and my slipper? And come on up. Just taking a second to thank yourself for showing up, for not letting whatever excuse, whatever reason take you away from what you committed to do. Take that sense of pride, that self-respect. That's another big part of exercise. Take it to a big inhale. And that one was recorded, so if you loved it and you're like, some days, you know, for me, if I'm going to do my own workout, 30 and 30 and Tabata are kind of my go-to because they're quick and fun. So this will be up on demand in the next couple of days. Ooh, bye, Safka. Good sweat smiles. All right, team. Bye, Lisa. Bye. That was fun, Nancy. Thanks for the sweat. Yes, I needed some sweat.